I'm Mary Glynn. I'm here with Brynley Jonson and Brooke Baker, and this is Meet the Freshmen. What is different about high school from middle school?
You can wear leggings and you get more freedom.
Question. All right, what's your favorite ice cream flavor?
Cookies and cream. Berry, berry extraordinary. From Ben and Jerry's.
Okay. If you had $5 in the dollar store, what would you buy? It's five things.
Yeah.
By the way,
I'd buy $5 worth of candy.
What types? Good idea.
Snickers, gum, Kit Kats, and caramel.
I'd buy M&Ms.
Five things of M&Ms?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Alright, last question for both of you. Who is the hottest person in the high school?
Johnny.
More freshmen.
Thanks.